De medische zending heeft 30 vaccindragers voor het project Vaccination Demand Creation, Risk Communication in Brokopondo en East Suriname en Strengthening Cold Chain ontvangen. Het project is gefinancierd door USAID met tussenkomst van de UNICEF. Volgens Nicolaas Pron, representative UNICEF voor Guyana en Suriname, is de overhandiging bedoeld om de banden met Suriname verder te versterken. U hoort ook Karen Williams, ambassadeur van de VS in Suriname, die aangaf dat dit niet de eerste donatie is en zeker ook niet de laatste zal zijn vanuit de Amerikaanse regering.
As we strive to reach the most marginalized people in Suriname, we have found a key partner in the medical mission. The medical mission operates through 52 clinics in the interior and covers over 60,000 people in the interland. Our cooperation with USAID and between USAID and UNICEF is a long and solid cooperation. It consists of this cold chain support, but it also includes a number of activities such as risk communication and community engagement.
They may seem small in and of themselves, but I think these vaccine carriers will be worth many, many, many times their weight in the assistance that they will give in preserving the vaccines and in actually getting to where they need to be within the interior of the country. I did want to say just a little bit about the USAID contribution here in Suriname. As Nicholas, Dr. Krohn mentioned, there is the support from UNICEF. We also do support through PAHO via USAID. And then there's also across the Caribbean, including Suriname, but across the eastern and southern Caribbean region, there is approximately $2.5 million in funding under the American Rescue Plan to support urgent needs and critical gaps.
Volgens Maureen Wijngaarde, onderdirecteur van de medische zending, komt het vaccinatiebeleid met deze donatie een stap dichterbij voor de mensen in het binnenland.
So the motto of the medical mission is no vaccination without information. Because we want our people to make a decision on their own, that is because out of their responsibility, they want to protect themselves, their loved ones, but also the bigger community. They want to stop the spread of the disease in our community. So we also said that this COVID vaccination plan that we are executing also needs to strengthen the existing vaccination program at the medical mission. So also regarding the risk communication, because we know that we have lower numbers of coverage for the childhood vaccines.
De medische zending heeft als doel het bevorderen en waarborgen van de gezondheid van de bevolking van het binnenland middels een efficiënt, dynamisch en een aangepast gezondheidszorgsysteem, waar de vaccindragers een belangrijk instrument kunnen zijn.